Stupid snakes. Snakes. Get up there. Come on, Jason.
Jason.
Yeah, Jason. Push. Don't break down on me. I know how the opposite you are, but come on. Come on, my weight. Do it. No worries. Got this. Got my weight like problem, man. Some cities, like a city, buildings, actual school buildings, buildings, stores. We got that. Old artillery. Someone's camp. The right boat. Okay. Totally helpful. Come on, Jason, where's your foot blade? Let's see, where's your foot blade? Foot blade! Well, it's technically a zipline thing. Alrighty. Nice. Let's see, where's your foot blade? Oh, a leaf. Green leaf. You bet I. You're 60 centimeters. Is that loot? Is your loot? Somebody's campfire. It's got to be somebody's loot. Oh yeah. Taking somebody's loot like no pistol shit. Don't stop for me, don't stop. Yeah. Good job. Good job. Where is the tree we go? Heading the right way. Okay. Kinda see me. I'm not sure who I am. Some dude. What's up? Oh, fuck. What's doing my windshield? And he got fucked up. So many leaks here. Hey guys! And it's all the way up there. High horse house. High horse house. Pink lights in there. I just, alright, sure. Okay, I guess it's end line. Yep, let's get out. Before I make a bigger fool of myself. Just saying. You can't. You're a little plant. I know it's called emerald leaf, whatever. Not the actual name. That's a fancy. Here's a high horse, but just look at that. Oh my god. I'm going to go take a look at it. So fancy, look at this. A nice fancy pond. Pond with like... I don't know how you have this much water here. How? Like you'd think it would just completely drain. There's... I see nowhere else. I think it will eventually drain, finish. Not. Alright then. Greenhouse?
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that's it. Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Where is the old man?
He needs some friends.
You really need some friends. Get some friends. Not me. I'm sure that's suspicious. You have an odd house too. Guns for sale. Hey, self-service. What else do you have around here? Guns. That's nice. Look at the scenery, the mountains. So many fresh fruit here. I don't even know how I used to have electricity.
She's burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through a field of anti-Aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
Okay. Oh my. You jerk. Rolling in the Jeep. That's a rush for rooms. I wonder if you just. Well, there is a power line there. That's where he's getting his power from. Oh, there's green leaf. I need to jack your green leaf. Fine. Please, Jason, can you swim faster? I want that green leaf. Thank you. Green herb. Ha ha ha. Nice, infinite flowing water. Yeah. Totally. Just follow the river. Follow the river. Stop. Oh, green leaf. And then loot. You know, either says there's a loot scene here, but then I don't see anything here. I'm just confused. Oopsies.
These cliffs are west.
I'm heading the wrong way. Okay.